This whole frilly shirt and this, you know, lacquered hair kind of neat, very neat look. We wanted to go as far away from that as we possibly could, because everybody had said to us, you know, you must dress like this and you must do that. And in the end we thought, well, fuck it, you know, we don't want to do that. So we got the jeans, we tore the knees out, we bought the plimsolls and we rubbed them in the mud before we put them on, and just an old t-shirt, and that's really grow your hair as long as it would grow, and just do everything completely opposite the way that people had wanted us to do it. And here we are.
Here we are. Yeah. We'd had all the things, started the song in Los Angeles, it's a basic song, and then the lyrics were done in England, and we got all the lyrics together and we couldn't get the chorus. We wanted to try something like Mark Bolan's Deborah. He had this Deborah and Deborah, and we were going, duh, 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 duh.
This is the drugs, dear.
It was the drugs, yeah. And then we ended up with Down, Down. You know, it's the only thing that sounded right. It makes no sense whatsoever. Everyone thinks it means...
It's really rather suggestive, though, isn't it?
Rather suggestive, yes. Yeah. But it doesn't... It suited the chorus. It doesn't make sense with the rest of the song. If you really listen to the lyrics, half the lyrics, it was... when Bob and I were doing it, it was to do with a lot of press criticism at the time, plus this personal relationship with my wife. So... I want all the world to see you're laughing, and you're laughing at me, was the press, and she was like that, too. I used to get undressed, she'd go... yeah, like, lovely girl.
But how is it to play that? Like you haven't played it tonight.
Yeah. Who's it like to play it? I hate playing it.
And are you kidding me?
No, I hate playing it. They all love it. They all love it. I don't like it.
I love playing it.
But when you play it, as we said earlier, when you play it to those people and their faces and the reaction at the end, you know, I say it every night, yeah, that was all right, yeah, good. They like it. And we have to do some of that, you know. We can't pretend we're not our back catalogue. A lot of bands try and ignore their history and say they don't do that anymore. But still, they still ask them, sorry, it's who we are.